Welcome back. The action getting serious now. We're into the third round.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Neil Robertson to break. Foul. Mark Selby, 4.
He's going to play on here.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. No issues there.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
One. Eight.
So the long red to the corner pocket. Another great long pot.
Nine.
Delicate touch required here.
15.
Long pot. Right up his street.
Twenty.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
21.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Brilliant pot. Outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
Position looks pretty good to me.
23.
Gently does it.
34. Nicely played.
30.
The split looks good to me.
38.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
39.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. He's playing the pot here.
Mark Selby, 44.
This is tough.
Loose shot.
One. Neil Robertson, one.
He's taking on the long red to the corner.
Tremendous shot.
One.
He'll play this with plenty of power. Not a great split.
5.
This is a half chance.
Oh, fabulous shot.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
6.
He's going for it.
What a beautiful pot that is.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
12.
This is a key shot coming up here. In it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
13.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
20.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Great shot.
27. Twenty-eight. Thirty-five.
Looking to play this softly.
Nicely onto the colour.
36.
Well, that's an unforced error.
43.
I think he's looking at the lowest risk escape here.
Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul. Mark Selby, 43. Neil Robertson, 5. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
And now the frame is his.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
I agree. This is a great opportunity to really turn the screw on his opponent.
Thank you. The second frame, Mark Selby to break.
In off.
Foul. Mark Selby, 4.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do? I think he'll ask his opponent to play from here. Yes, he has. Brilliantly played. Well, it goes. Half a chance here. That's an excellent shot.
This won't be easy.
Well, he's left an opportunity here.
One. Eight.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here. What a magnificent pot that is.
Very nicely done.
Nine.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top pot that was.
What a wonderful pot.
15.
Not the best split. He'll be disappointed with that.
16.
He's taking this on. That's well played with the rest. He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous pot.
Simply wonderful.
21.
This looks pretty simple.
He's taking it on.
Mark Selby, 27.
He's got it. Excellent shot. Well, I think he's trying to swerve this.
He successfully navigates the snooker, but he's left a difficult chance. Half a chance here. Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
One.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Brilliant shot.
Five.
Great opportunity to get back into the match.
Six.
Well played.
12.
Decent position on the pink here.
13.
That's an unforced error. Very surprising.
Neil Robertson, 13. One.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. He's played that poorly.
Six.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
Mark Selby, 6.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
1. Six. Seven. Twelve. Thirteen. 18.
He's aiming for the left corner here. 19. Excellent pot.
19. 25.
Tricky pot along the cushion here.
26.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. Tremendous shot.
Oh, wonderful shot.
32. 33.
This won't be easy.
And he's missed it!
Neil Robertson, 33.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
That's a great pot.
One.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
In it goes.
Four.
That'll be frustrating. Bad miss.
Mark Selby, four. Two.
He's going for it.
Neil Robertson, two.
He's played that poorly.
Three. Seven.
Just the blue ball required here.
Nicely done.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
Twelve.
He's taking this on to the right middle.
Eighteen.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
25. And the frame, Neil Robertson.
That's the frame in the bag.
Honours even, and this is developing into a really tight match.
Thank you. The third frame, Neil Robertson to break.
This is not easy.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Great opening red.
One.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not on anything here.
8. Nine.
He's an expert long potter, and he's taking this on.
We know he's blessed with great cue power, and that's a great example of what he can do.
14.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's a top shot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
19.
Tricky shot here.
Excellent shot.
Really impressive cueing.
20.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
35.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
36.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a top shot. Well played.
He's cueing extremely well here.
38.
This should be straightforward enough.
39.
He's looking to play safe here. He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion. Not really the result he was after. He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
One. Eight. Nine.
I can't see any problems here. Nicely done.
14. 15.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. No problem there.
Great technique, superb cueing.
17.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame.
18.
That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Neil Robertson, 17.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
One.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. What a top shot that is.
Seven. Eight.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Well, an excellent pot.
Fifteen.
half a chance here.
That might be a very expensive foul.
Foul. Mark Selby, 15. Neil Robertson, 7.
He's going for it.
One.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Six.
That's a fine snooker. Well played.
Mark Selby, 6. One.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. And in it goes.
Six.
He's going for the left corner pocket. That's a beauty.
Eight.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's an excellent pot.
11.
So, this pot into the right corner. Down it goes.
Fifteen. Could
have played that better.
Mark Selby, 15. Five.
Playing for the middle pocket.
11.
A delicate touch required here.
Neil Robertson, 11. Frame conceded. Frame, Neil Robertson.
And that is the frame.
Well, he's established a one-frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
I agree. You really get the sense that this next frame is pretty critical to the outcome of this match.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
Well played. Good safety there.
He fancies this red. Great shot. He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. He'll be playing safe from here. Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Tough shot coming up. Really nice opening red.
One. Eight. 9. Eleven.
He's tempted by this red. 12. Beautifully done.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
12.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
17.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Beautiful.
Great cueing.
18. Twenty-five.
He's playing for the right corner here.
Mark Selby, 25.
That's a pretty poor attempt, really. So, this pot into the right corner. This is a challenging shot along the cushion.
Beautiful.
One. Eight.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
Nine. 14.
Nicely onto the black.
15.
No problem there.
21.
He'll be fuming about that.
22. Neil Robertson, 22.
This really is tricky.
Magnificent pot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
One.
Playing for the middle pocket.
Six.
He's looking at this red. That's just magnificent.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
Seven.
Pressure, perhaps? That should have been potted.
Mark Selby, 7.
He's taking the red on.
What a wonderful pot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
One.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
Seven. Eight. Fifteen.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
That's a beauty.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
16.
Looking to play this softly. He's playing for the right corner here.
That's an excellent pot.
He's playing very well here.
22.
Just the pink needed here.
That should mean no way back into this frame for his opponent.
28.
He needs to be wary of underhitting this. That's what he was going for, and he's played it well.
Mark Selby, 28.
Well, he's got out of the snooker, but it looks like he's left an opportunity here. Doesn't want to overhit this.
One.
So, this pot into the right corner. Well, that's a foul, but it won't matter.
Foul. Mark Selby, 1. Neil Robertson, 4.
He's taking this yellow on.
Two.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
That's just unbelievable. Brilliant.
Five.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Mark Selby, 5. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
And that is the frame. Well played. So, one frame for victory. Let's see how these players approach this frame.
This is a great opportunity to finish off the match. He just needs to hold his nerve here.
Thank you to fifth frame. Neil Robertson to break.
That's not the best shot I've seen. He won't be happy with that. Not what he intended.
One. Mark Selby, 1.
He's taking this red on. That was the risk.
Foul. Neil Robertson, 4.
He looks to be playing on here.
Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot.
He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake? He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket. Great pot!
One.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it. Oh, what a shot that is.
Six. Seven.
Yeah, played it well.
14. Mark Selby, 14.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
What a great pot!
One. Neil Robertson, one.
tricky pot coming up.
No, not this time.
One.
Really well played.
Eight.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality.
Neil Robertson, eight. One.
Pace is key.
Seven. Eight.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
Tremendous shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
14.
No more than half a chance here.
What a pop that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker!
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
15.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Well, an excellent pot.
Wonderful shot.
21.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Excellent pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
26.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. He'll be looking to tighten up his game here.
Mark Selby, 26.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous pot.
One. Six.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
Seven. Twelve. 13.
Tricky pot coming up.
That's a fabulous pot.
18. 19.
That's an unforced error. Come on,
Jester. Neil Robertson, 26.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little. He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
One.
This isn't easy.
Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
Seven. Eight. Thirteen.
Only the colours remaining.
15.
Gently does it.
18.
Brown required here.
22.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Really impressive cueing.
27. 33.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
33. Frame conceded, frame and match, Neil Robertson.
And that's it. He's into the quarterfinals.